In this how-to video of Brivo's Partner Portal, we'll show you how to upgrade your Partner Portal login to the new authentication platform. First, go to the Partner Portal login screen at partner.brivo.com and click Sign In. Next, enter your Partner Portal username and click Next. Enter your password and click Sign In. You will now see the upgrade screen. Confirm that your email address is correct. If not, you can update it here, then click Submit. You have successfully upgraded to the new authentication platform. You will now need to check your email to verify your account and set up a new password. Click Get Started in the email. You will need to enter a new Partner Portal password with lowercase letters, uppercase letters, and numbers, then click Submit. You can now log in with your email address and new password. Going forward, you will go to portal.brivo.com to log into your Partner Portal account. There is a link to the new login URL in the email you received so you can bookmark it for your convenience. If you have already gone through the upgrade process for a Brivo OnAir account, you will not need to verify your email or create a password a second time. You'll simply need to log into Partner Portal with your username and password. During the upgrade process, you will be able to confirm your email address and change it if necessary. If this email address is already upgraded to the new platform, for instance, if you're using it for a Brivo Access account, you will see this message indicating that the accounts will share your login credentials. Your upgrade is complete. When you check your email, you will see a confirmation email with the Get Started button. This button will take you directly to the new Partner Portal login page to log in with your email address and existing Brivo password. For more information, please visit us at brivo.com or contact your Brivo account manager.